guys, Melody here. Today I'm doing a plan with me video for February 18th to 24th using this brand new Simply Lovely sticker book from Hobby Lobby. I just got like 2 days ago. So this is going to be fun. I flipped through it once on video with you guys and didn't really look at it since. So yeah, it will be super exciting. So without further ado, let's start.
Thank you.
final layout for the week of 18th to 24th. Yeah, it's actually kind of embarrassing. I started this, I believe, on Monday. Today is the 24th. So it took me a whole week to get back to this. So the intro videos I shot on Monday, and I had every intention of finishing it either on Monday or Tuesday. But then work just started getting really crazy. Like, I leave my house around like 8 o'clock and I don't get back until 9 p.m., which is my bedtime. So, yeah, so it didn't happen until today, 24th. So, but I mean, dates doesn't really matter because I'm really only showing you guys the layout of how I use this new Simply Lovely sticker book. So over the past week, I actually gained a lot of subscribers from my Hobby Lobby haul video. Thank you guys so much. I am very flattered. So hope you guys like my other videos, and I'll try to do hauls as much as possible when it's available to me. I kept checking on the Joann website and trying to get the newer sticker book that's coming to Joann, but none of my stores have anything yet. Yeah, so anyways, get back to this week. I used the Simply Lovely sticker book that's brand new, just came out like a week ago in Hobby Lobby. And it is really lovely pastel color with floral patterns. It's just so pretty. So I mainly use the floral pattern with mint green and pink. There are also like blue colors in there. I didn't use a lot of that. I feel like it could be another whole different theme to use this book with. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. I will go back and fill out this week's spread in my self-improvement journal. I actually tried to use this as my main journal slash to-do, because I tried to utilize the list from the kit from Simply Gilded. So I really like the stickers. They're a little thicker than I like, but I really like the designs and I want to use the list. But then this just didn't work out for me, so this planner is back to be my self-improvement journal where I write down what I've learned each day. I do have a record of it in my work and my bullet journal, so I'm not losing anything. I'll just come back and fill it out later. So next I will be filming next week's plan with me, like right after this video. So I will be uploading about, let's see, this one. I don't believe I filmed this one, but I filmed this week and the week before, but I didn't have time to edit the videos. So I will be uploading 1, 2, 3, 4 videos, 4 plan with me videos altogether. So hopefully you guys will enjoy all of them, and let me know what else you'd like to see. I know one of the lovely lady left a comment wanting to see my Happy Planner lineup, which it's on my list to do. I will definitely get to that when I have a little bit of free time. Work is still really hectic. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next video. Bye.